What exactly did he say? 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 What exactly did he say?
He said Ford makes ugly little cars and we make them in an ugly factory. He said our executives are sons of whores.
About me.
He called you fat, sir. Pig-headed.
Go on.
He said you're not Henry Ford. You're Henry Ford II.
I want the best engineers, the best drivers. I don't care what it costs. We're gonna build a race car. And we're gonna bury that goddamn